Cal. You will be tested.
Yeah. But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
It's been a long time since I've been here. As you know, many Jedi have come to Ilum to find their kyber crystal.
Hang on.
May the Force be with you, Cal.
Anything could happen here, but I'm ready.
I know you won't, Cal. But also know that no matter what happens, good or bad, there will always be another challenge to overcome.
Is that supposed to uplift me?
It's supposed to remind you that you're doing everything you can, and that failure is not your fault. Only giving up.
Hold it.
Younglings, the time of the gathering is upon us. Use your skills wisely.
Jedi Temple. It's been a while.
Yeah, I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did when there were Jedi.
Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. Storm, the temple. It all feels connected somehow. Not much to see, is there? We should head back down. My face is going numb. Great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. Nice job.
Is nice. Remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Crystal magnifies heat from the light outside. We just need to get it in the right position, then open the window across from the waterfall.
Good job, BD. Oh, nice.
Each path is different, young one. Be mindful of your anger.
Ugh.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kyber crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. Good scan, BD. Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Getting stronger. Let's hurry. I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. How did they find us here? Got a problem. There are probe droids in the caverns.
There's no way they could have put a tracker on us. But I would have said the same about Trilla hijacking your comm. Greez and I will search the Mantis.
Thanks. I'll be back as soon as I've got my crystal.
You're vulnerable out there. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
Where did you last see him?
He was heading into the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
It. I can see it shining.
Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
CD, don't come any closer.
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me. Friend.
Your memories. You risked them for me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy.
eyes over there. Jedi hit.
What did you pay? I escaped. He's moving. Push it. Move up. You should run from this squadron. Destroy him. Kill one of us. Join me now.
In. You're unstoppable. You, right? Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Sailor, we may have access. Jedi spotted.
Fight me, Jedi!
Up here!
You're lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you and Greez safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. Slice through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't... Reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
See her. We've got company. Tell Greez to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Bracca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
But he's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Later, Cal. Please.
Just let me know when you want to go.
Hey, Greez.
You calling me?
You sure these vines are safe? They're getting pretty big.
Yeah, well, they're a pain in my palms trimming them every day. But yeah, they're fine, long as I don't forget to cut them.
That's reassuring.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crash ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.